You're watching WSBT First at 4.
We are just days away from Christmas now, and that means the deadline to find that perfect present is near. Shopping for infants and toddlers can be tough, especially since reports continue to surface about foreign-made toxic toys making their way to store shelves. In Moms First, WSBT-22's Darla Hernandez shows us some safe and fun toys that are sold here.
I'm here with Chuck Harper, the owner of Exploration Toys here in Granger. And as we're approaching Christmas season, Chuck, talk to us a little bit about some toys that are safe and non-toxic for those infants or toddlers that may be putting these toys in their mouth.
You want to be sure that the finishes, especially on the wood toys, are non-toxic. And obviously, those are the kinds of toys we carry.
Well, show us some of the products that you do carry.
Hoppe is a great line. It's a Swiss company, which means they have to meet the European standards.
Now talk a little bit about these green toys.
Green toys it's a terrific line. They're made in the United States. All the toys are made from recycled milk jugs. Even the packaging is made from recycled material. So there's no metal pieces. The Tegu toys are new for us this year. We actually get them from a company that's based in Honduras. And the idea is that instead of using paint, they use strictly a water-based stain. So there are no chemicals that are used. There's no paints, anything like that you have to worry about. And they donate quite a bit of their proceeds to helping education in Honduras and to planting new trees. They're actually magnetic.
Okay.
So you can take them apart. But when you put them back together, then they will stay. It's something that kids as young as 1 year old can do. But older kids, 6, 7, 8 year old, like to play with them too.
When you're out doing your holiday shopping, we do want to tell you that these green toys tend to be a few dollars more. In Granger, Darla Hernandez, WSBT 22 News.
Exploration Toys recommends to always check the label of each toy to make sure it is certified from the National Consumer Product Safety Commission.